say from the last post this week, since we've been doing some of that live stuff that we did in our last class, I just went on the internet and I tried to find some cool white art, and the quality's not the best, but I found a pretty cool website. This guy is an artist, and I'm just going to scroll through a few of them so y'all can see.